everybody, it's Brittany, and I'm here to film a haul video slash like an unboxing and bagging video. So recently I have been thoroughly creeping on YouTube, like I always do, and I found a bunch of these Shop Miss A reviews, and I never really heard of the website, so I went on it and checked it out, and it's actually pretty amazing. Everything is a dollar, and they have cosmetics, fashion stuff, like accessories, they have jewelry. It's amazing. So I went ahead and ordered some stuff, and it just came yesterday. And so it came in a bag, so I didn't get a ton of stuff, but normally if you get more than that, it comes in a box. And everything is packaged really nice. It's all in bubble wrap, so it won't break. Receipt not needed. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys the stuff, and everything, like I said before, is a dollar on this website, and it has flat rate shipping of $3.95, and it's pretty fancy. The only thing I would say is that if you watch this review and then if it's not posted for a while, and then you try to find the things I have, they do go in and out of stock pretty quickly. So I watched a couple videos that were like a month old, and I went to the website to try to find that item, and it was gone or out of stock, or it looked like it'd never been there. So that's just a disclaimer before we start. Now I'm gonna cut things. So inside the bubble wrap there was more padding, so they clearly didn't want this to break, or they just didn't want me to get into it. So we're just gonna start ripping things because I'm impatient. Okay, so I planned this video terribly because I put on this dark ass lip color and now I can't do swatches because I got all lip colors and I forgot. So this video is going to get annoying, and I'm sorry, because I'm going to end up probably filming these swatches tomorrow on a clean face, because this is going to stain my lips dark purple for the rest of the day, no matter how much I use makeup remover. So I'm really sorry if that bothers anybody, but I do want to show you guys what these actually look like on a person, as well as like on my arm, just because I want to, because cool. So like I said, I got all lip stuff, and I got like 7 things. Ooh, I lied, I got 8 things. So they're all like this. The first things I wanted to talk about I got for cosplay stuff. Most of the stuff I got was clean color cosmetics. I got 2 of their cream lipsticks. One of them is green and one of them is purple, but they don't have, the green one is called Envious Desire, and it's number 8014, and the other one is Cast of Spell, and it's 8018, and it's like a lilac color. So I'm pretty excited for that. The green is for my Poison Ivy costume. I'm going to try to mess with it and make it look cool. And then the next thing I got from Clean Color is a lip liner pen. Whoa. Oh. Well, I found the sharpener in the end. That's not what I meant to do. This is in Hot Red. It's number AP12. Or a lip liner, and I got it. Jeez, that's hard to get back together. I got it to do my eyebrows for my Poison Ivy costume, and like to work with my lips and kind of work with that green and make it look cool. And I'm pretty excited to work with all of these shenanigans. The other things I got that are clean color are their Madly Matte lipsticks, and they had a bunch of colors. The other thing I was kind of bummed about is this line ended up being mostly sold out, the ones I wanted when I actually purchased them, which was my own fault. I should have just purchased them. But this is number 4 in Liberty, and it is a dark purple. And now I have to peel this off so you can see what it looks like. It looks like that. It's literally purple. So it's like a royal purple color. So I'm pretty excited for all of that shenanigans. The other ones that I got were also in the Madly Matte line, but they weren't, they're like pinks and reds. They're pinks and reds. So this one is number 11, and it's called Thistle, and this is like a baby, it's like a baby pink color, pastel pink. So that one, I just thought it was pretty, and I don't even have any like this. I'm pretty sure you can hear that motorcycle going by really loudly, and I'm sorry. But I don't have any pinks like this. I have one from Wet Wild that's kind of similar, but it's like a frosted lipstick, and I don't like pearl eyes, so I don't really like that. So this one's matte. We're going to try it out. And the last Madly Matte lipstick from Clean Color that I got is number 9, and it's in Congo Pink. And this is, these lids feel like they're not going to stay on. So this is going to be a don't take in your purse kind of cosmetic, I'm feeling. And this is like a peachy color. And I've been really liking these on other people lately, so I decided to grab one because I don't really have one. And I'm excited to see what it looks like on my face. So I guess we'll find out tomorrow. Okay, and then the last two things that I got were literally just because of the packaging. Don't judge me. This is called Bunny Balm. It's from Beauty Treats is the brand. I don't even know. I've never heard of that. This is number 3 because there was a bunch of different shades. It's just a pink shade. I'm struggling to figure out how to open this, to be honest. There we go. I'm still half asleep, guys. Don't judge me. So literally I got this because the cap is shaped like a bunny, and I will post these on Instagram so you can see them a little better, because I don't know how well you can see them in this with the lighting in here. But the lip balm is just like this, and honestly it just looks like Urdé lip balm. So it's just lip balm. There's no color coming up on my hand, and I really just got it because it was a bunny. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, and then the last thing is also a Beauty Treats product. It is called Perfect Pout, like P-U-R-R, because it's a cat lid. If you can see that, I'm really hoping you can. And again, I can't find the place to rip this open. We struggle. And just so you know, on the package, the Beauty Trends brand is animal cruelty free, just in case you're wondering. I did not know that, but that makes me happy. And I'm gonna have to go find some scissors because I can't get this off. Cherry paws. Okay, so it is just like that, and I got this one. This one is in the color Frisky, and it is a red. And I can hear people in the hallway. Can you? It's my roommate. Roommate, come love me.
Roommate, come love me.
Sorry. Oh,
you're cute.
I have big eyelashes on. Eyelashes on freak. So it's just red, and I don't like the smell of this lipstick. But it came in a cat package.
It came in a cat package. Oh my god! No. I look like you bitch.
She's beautiful.
You beat.
Okay, so my roommate just put this on, and it is like a really bright red color. It's kind of like a, I don't know, it smells not good. It smells really waxy, so just put a lip gloss over it so it doesn't smell bad. But honestly, I really just bought it because it's a cat. Let's be honest. So again, like I said, I'm going to insert all the swatches, probably right about here, of these colors so you can see them all. Okay, so I'm back now. It's been like 3 hours. And my makeup, all my lipstick wore off, so I'm about to just film this video, even though they're slightly tinted purple. But I think it'll be okay, even though they're slightly tinted. So, here we go. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna put on is this bunny balm, and after I filmed the first section, I looked at my receipt because I could have sworn I ordered the purple one, and I did, and they sent me the pink one, which honestly, it's not that big of a deal. I think they all smell the same. This one kind of smells great. Anyway, like it smells like dirt. And this is the one I swatched on my hand earlier and literally has no color. But we're about to just use it as a moisturizer to start this because I'm going to be whipping this on and off my lips and it's going to burn my face. So I'm going to try to do from lightest to darkest, so it might not be lines. Yeah, sorry, it's gonna get annoying. I know. So the first thing is this Clean Color Madly Matte. This is in the color Thistle. And I love my face for the color. Ooh, girl. this is the kind of pink on my face. And I don't know if it's because I didn't put the lip balm under this one like I did the other one, because this one kind of stuck a little more getting on my lips. I'm assuming it's because I had the blending balm on the first swatch. But this one's still really opaque like the other one, and it went on pretty well. And it is literally a dollar again. So, and I really do like this color on my face, so I might not when I watch the video, but looking at my phone. But there is actually glitter in here, like a significant amount of glitter in the lipstick. But it honestly went on a lot smoother and creamier than I thought it was going to, so that was a pleasant surprise. But the smell really freaks me out, so I'm going to end up either putting lip balm over it or something like that, or lip gloss, just so it like doesn't smell like this anymore. So the next one that I have is again one of the Madly Bad, my clean color that was really hard to get out of my mouth. This is the Royal in the shade Liberty, and they also had blue and white and black in this color, like in this line, but they were sold out when I got to actually purchase them, which is kind of a bummer because I really wanted the dark blue and the black one. Okay, so as you can kind of tell, this is what the Liberty looks like on. This is like three coats. I don't know if you guys can tell while I was doing that. And it's still... No, it's not as... This one's not as opaque as I would like. I have other purple lipsticks that I like better, I think, than this one, because it takes so much effort to put on and it doesn't really give you the color payout. So, I mean, it was only $1, so I'm not like upset about it, but this isn't probably what I'm going to wear a lot. The next thing I'm going to show you is the green lipstick, and then I'm going to use the lip liner in it like I would for my costume. But I don't know how it's going to look, so y'all are going to have to just bear with me. Oh, this actually looks blue on the thing. No wonder. So it's blue. It's not even purple. It's dark blue. I'm pretty sure I ordered the dark purple one. So I'm going to put this one on. It is the Envious Desire by Queenista, and it is the same brand as the pastel purple one. And that one had crazy, amazing color payouts. I'm hoping this one is the same, because this is the one I bought intending to use for my Poison Ivy costume. So, I can get it up here. And it's a lot darker than the two looks, which is, they do have a lime green one that's like the same color as this two. They have a lot of colors in this line in particular. Like, there was sky blue and a bunch of other colors. I'm probably going to end up going back and buying a bunch more. This one smells the same as the other one. Shocking. This is with a couple coats, as you can kind of see me doing. And I actually, I mean, it's not as opaque as the purple one, but it's not. It's not too bad, especially because it's not crazy dark. Like, I know that NYX has the Wicked Lippies and they have a dark green with that, but it looked like it was going to be too green. Like, too. I knew that one was really opaque from watching swatch videos and stuff on YouTube, so I'm kind of digging this one. And I'm going to pause the video and go mess with the eyeliner and see if I can get this to look like how I want it to. So, okay, so I'm back. So, I used the Clean Color in Ruby Red, the lip liner, to draw lines on my lips and then kind of smudge them together to try to look like Poison Ivy because it is green and red. Didn't really work very well because the more you rub your lips together with this green color, the more it just smudged the color to the center of my lips. So like, I might actually end up still buying the NYX Wicked Lippy in green if they're still available on the website, or potentially getting a ColourPop one. They have dark green that are in the shade Bunny. So I'm probably might get one of those two and try it because those are only $5. I do really like this pencil though, the lip liner. It works incredibly well. It's really smooth, it's really buttery. And this is as well, but it just doesn't show up as well as I would like, so I don't know. I might mess around with it more though. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I linked their website down below and all of the products that I purchased. Those are all listed in the comment, not the comment, the description box. You can also follow me all over the internet. The links are down there as well. If you do, make sure to say hi. My Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, and Instagram are down there. And I would love to say hi to you guys back, so let me know. You can also subscribe to my channel if you want to see my face more often. I tend to wear pretty good things, so it's sometimes kind of fun to subscribe. And, yeah. Let me know if you shopped on this website. Everything, like I said, is a dollar. It's kind of a steal. I'm all about that bargain life, y'all already know. I hope you guys have a great day, week, weekend, evening, whenever you're watching this, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye!